When we were in Peru, we saw a stone like this. We also saw cut marks like this. The difference is that my contractor did this with a diamond blade saw. Let me show you what they said the Peruvians used in order to get this effect. I don't think they used this. I think there's more to the story. What do you think?